Like any other profession, you have to be able to take your professional life and your personal life and separate them, just like when you go to work every day or go to school every day and you come home, it's a different home life. What I do for my profession is also my lifestyle. I'm a lifestyler, which what that means is this is what I believe in. It's not just something that I do for work.